Dear chess friends, welcome at the Royal Chess server. My name is Marek Mikulas. I want to show you one game between Georgiy Vladimir and Topalov Veselin. It's kings in the end. Bishop d3, castle, knight g2. And now black plays c5. But possible is knight c6, attack d4 square, and what should white play? For example, castle e5, d5, knight d4. Now, for example, bishop e3 is no good because knight g4, and this is bad because black has black squares and good knight, and even sacrifice pawn and position is very good. So after knight d4, well, I can take, play knight b5, and what can play black now? So a6 is mistake, because knight takes d4, knight takes d5, e d5, bishop takes d4, bishop g6, and white will have pawn up. So after d5, knight d4, knight takes d4, e d4, knight b5, black has to play rook e8, and now position is about equal. a6, knight takes d4, knight d5, cd5, bishop takes d4, queen b3, c5, and position is equal. So after knight c6, castle e5, d5, knight d4, is possible bishop c2, but black should be okay, even simple take. And knight h5, planning f5, and position is okay. Knight c6, castle is also possible. Knight d7, same idea, attack d4, and planning e5, and put knight on d4. For example, bishop e3, e5, d5, knight d4, bishop c2, simple take, and f5, and position is okay for black. There is reason why black plays c5, because it's more complicated and interesting. D takes c5 doesn't make sense, because d takes c5, castle, knight c6, h3, knight d7, and black has black squares, and position is okay. So white has to play d5, e6, Now white play castle, but possible is h3, but rook e8, castle e d5, knight d7. Now position is very interesting, because after f4 looks like that black has no contraplay, but Navi is very interesting play knight h5. Black is not afraid that white will attack g4 and he will lose the tempo because knight g3 and white is better, but after knight h5 g4 is strong move queen h4, sacrifice piece for attack, so rook f3, knight f6, g takes h5, bishop takes h3, and big compensation for a piece. For example, queen e1, queen g4 check, rook g3, knight g3, queen h, knight g3, queen takes g3, queen h5, black is okay. So after e6, white decide play castle, and now black finds strong idea, knight g4. Idea is put knight on e5, and what can white do? For example, f4. Good idea, don't let black play knight e5, but now is interesting position because e takes d5. If black plays, if pardon, white plays e takes d5, black just can play rook e8 and knight e3. Position is okay. So f4, e takes d5, black can play c takes d5, but now has black strong move, c4, bishop takes c4, check, king h1, check, now looks like white sacrifice rook for piece and pawn, and after knight b5 attacking d6 and big compensation, but it's not true because after rook d8, knight c7, black has strong move queen c5, white has to take rook, and after queen takes c4 is almost winning because later he will play b6 and take knight, also attacking e4, and position is very good and black has two bishops and very good position. So after e takes d5, black, white can play knight takes d5, but knight c6, for example h3, knight f6, and also black position is very good. So after knight g4, white play bishop c2, knight e5, b3, and now what to do for white, for black? Black can find, black find good idea, e takes d5. Knight takes d5 is impossible because knight f3 check, gf3, take rook, black is winning. So b3, black took on d5, c takes d5, b5. Also is impossible, knight b5 because simple check and take rook. So b5, white play rook b1, for example f4, black can play knight g4 or even b4, f e5, bishop takes e5, bishop f4, equal position and black is okay, or f4, knight g4, h3, b4 with very unclear position. So that is reason why white play rook b1, b4. Also interesting was a6 and wait for white what will do. Rook b1, b4, knight a4, bishop a6. Black has strong bishop and wanted play knight d7, knight b6, and have better pawn structure. So after bishop a6, white play f4. Question is what after h3? Interesting is bishop e5, f4, knight d7, bishop e2, rook e8. Also unclear position. Also h3, knight d7 is not so bad, and knight b6 should be okay for black. So after bishop a6, white play f4, black play knight d7. I think it's not best move. Knight g4 is more logical, and what can white do? h3, knight f6, rook e1, rook e8, knight g3, knight d7, and wanted play h5 and knight b6, and good position. So black play knight d7, a3, good idea. White won't take. Black take, just play bishop e3 and good position. Black took on a3, bishop take a3, knight b6. Now white play bishop d3. If he takes, black has no problem. a b6, good pawn structure and good position. So bishop d3, rook e8. And now white play another mistake, knight b2. Position is very difficult, but white should play simple. Bishop b2, bishop d3, queen d3, c4. White cannot take because knight takes a4. But after c4, maybe queen f3 should be equal. Knight b2, black play bishop takes d3, queen takes d3, a5. It's not a bad move, but instead a5, black could play queen e7, knight g3, knight d7. And again, knight f6 and h5, h4, attack e4 pawn. So the game was a5, knight c4, knight takes c4, b takes c4, knight a6, queen f3, knight b4. Again, it was better, knight, queen e7, knight c3, and then knight b4. Because black play knight b4 immediately, and after f5, white started attack. Queen h4, fg6. For example, f6 doesn't make sense, because after bishop h6, black is okay and white close f-file and has no attack. So fg6, fg6, knight f4, bishop e5. g3, queen f6, king g2, again mistake. White should play queen e2, don't let black play knight c2. Knight c2. Mistake on mistake, because instead knight c2, black should play simple bishop takes f4, queen takes f4, queen rook takes f4, a4, and threatening knight d3, and very good position. Rook b7, knight takes f3, knight takes a3. And again rook e7 was better, or rook f8 wins immediately, because bishop c1 a4, queen d1 a3, queen c2, g5. Interesting is a2, but white has bishop e2. It's not so clear, but after g5, threatening a2, white has to play queen a2, gf, rook b3, queen g6, his winning position, because e4 is hanging. Queen a3, rook f8, queen h4, g5, queen d6, queen h6. Better was rook f7. Is equal ending. But black wanted to win and play queen h6. Knight e6. Rook f1, king f1, queen h5. Queen takes h2. This draw position, but black still wanted to win queen h5, king g2, check, and now black blunder, bishop f6. He should give perpetual check and draw. Knight f4, and now that has the problem, because g takes f4, queen e6, check, and take bishop and win. Queen h6. Black has to play queen h6, check, knight h5, rook f8, another mistake, rook f7, simple, queen takes d6, attacking rook, g4, knight f4, and is winning position. Rook f7 and bishop g7, rook g7, another mistake. Better was queen takes h6, bishop takes h6, rook d7, and should be winning ending. But after rook takes g7, queen takes g5, rook g8, they agree to draw, because rook takes g8 is perpetual check. So game was very good with too many mistakes, but very interesting game. And I think best move of the older game is knight g4. Most interesting move. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and we meet again.